In that moment, I was ready to let my arm snap. I actually thought it was going to snap, but I knew that I was going to find a way out no matter what. And so as soon as the opportunity presented itself, I went back to the game plan and I knocked him out.